Good afternoon. The first item of business is time for reflection. And our time for reflection leader today is Michael Matovu, Commercial Director of Radiant and Brighter.
President, members of the Scottish Parliament, thank you for the opportunity to address you this afternoon. My wife and I founded Radiant and Brighter Community Interest Company in 2012. That year, a young woman came to seek support, having graduated with a master's, but couldn't find a job. She wanted support to start a business, but had come to a dead end with that too. We shared our own experience and what we knew. A year later, she launched a natural skincare product business. In 2016, an organization came to us seeking to diversify their workforce. We developed a program which brought together over 90 candidates and 25 senior managers. At the end of the program, people who couldn't find work were working within months. The managers on the other hand, learned about diversity and the gaps within their systems. Like the young woman and the people in the second story, my family and I had our own challenges. We moved to Scotland 15 years ago with two toddlers and a baby on the way. For 5 years, we were not able to work due to immigration status. Finally, granted leave to remain in 2012, we couldn't find work. We were different, black migrants. The purpose of the Universal Declaration of Human Rights, adopted in 1948 by the United Nations International Convention, was to eliminate all forms of racial discrimination. The first major international human rights law, adopted in 1965, ratified by 176 states, was the result of this declaration. Yet racism remains, and human rights are sometimes so far removed from their foundation. The Bible says, "We are all fearfully and wonderfully made, created in God's image. None of us has the same fingerprint, and yet all of us bleed the same. Difference often leads to innovation and solutions to many world problems. Why then do we focus on what divides us when we could focus on what binds us? Why hate when we could love? Why hurt when we could heal? Why create hopelessness when we could create hope? We are all bound by our humanity and each created with greatness within us. Could we use our greatness better, perhaps more? Could we use it to transform and enhance each other's lives? Could we celebrate each other more, be more loving, kinder, and be more united? Be great. Be different. Choose love."
Thank you.